I was in love with her from the first moment I touched her hand. It was the smell of her hair and that look in her eye. She was the one. I'm writing today to say thank you to Upstate University Hospital. Thank you for standing by us. Thank you for never giving up. And thank you for saving the life of the woman I love.